Hello everyone. In this video, we will be looking at how to open trading account using AliceBlue eKYC. This video is for those who have already opened a Demat account and want to open a trading account. KYC is one-time exercise while dealing in securities market. Once KYC is done through SEBI registered intermediary, broker, DP, mutual fund, etc., you need not undergo the same process again when you approach another intermediary. You have to follow some simple steps to open a trading account. So let's switch to digital account opening. Here you can see this is the eKYC platform. So you have to enter your name, your email ID, your city and mobile number. And after filling this form, you can just click on confirm. After clicking on the confirm button, you will be seeing the next step or the next page. Enter the PAN number and date of birth. And please make note, the date of birth should be as mentioned in your PAN card. After that, you can click on this confirm button. Next step, you have to pay ₹500, which is account opening fees. So after clicking on the pay now, so you will be seeing a screen in front of you, which is a online payment gateway. You can select the net banking and online payment. So here you can see the UPI ID you have to fill and you have to click on the submit if you are selecting UPI method of a payment. After payment, you will be receiving this message, paid successfully. So after the payment, you can go to the next step. So here you can see this page. Here you have to enter the correct date of birth to proceed further. You can select here and enter your date, month, and year. After that, you have to click on the submit. Then you can just see your permanent address here. You can just verify your residential type and you can check your permanent address from here. After that, from the navigate, you can just switch to another page. You can see step number 4, enter the bank account details. To continue, link your bank account to your trading account, you have to fill this form. You need to provide these details of your current active bank account. Providing expired or deactivated bank account details leads to cancellation of your eKYC account. So first you have to fill the account type, account number, and confirm your account number, IFSC code, and then you have to click on confirm. No money transfer will be initiated at the stage without your approval. So after clicking on the confirm, you can see here the personal information, financial details, preference. So you have to click on the personal information. Here you can find the father's name, mother's name, marital status, gender, and education qualification. And here you can mention your occupation, annual income, net worth, trading, investment experience, and are you a part of political party? Or are you also paying a tax outside of India? You have to select this option. If yes, then the next step you can see here is preference. You have to click on the preference. Note that this is a default setting. So we have already selected the account preference. See the step number 6, you can see here, you have to upload the document within 2 MB. So first is the signature. Here you can upload this image and adjust the zoom, rotate, and you can see here JPEG format and PNG format. Here you can see the income proof. It should be a bank account statement and should be uploaded in PDF form. So please upload the latest 6 month statement for your income proof. Bank proof details you can check here. your bank holder name, bank numbers or details, and after that you can click on the submit button. So here the next step number 7 is to select the brokerage plan. Alice Blue brokerage plan is available here, BSDA, which is a basic service demat account, and non-BSDA is also available here. You can select, and this is the Trade Pro. You can check the exposure plan from here, and this is the F20 Freedom 20 segment, intraday per order, delivery per order. So you can select any of this plan, and then you can just click on to the next step. So proceed to the next step, the email verification and digital e-signing. So this is a step number 8. Here you can see the mail will be provided in your email ID, registered email ID. So here this is the virtual ID or Aadhaar number you have to provide. OTP will be sent to your registered mobile number. So you have to enter this OTP number here, and once you have entered this, you have to click on this box. Here you can see your account open status. Your document has been signed and submitted successfully. PAN number submitted, payment submitted, IPV product and DG sign. So after that, you have to click on the download form to download the complete detail of your registration. So this is the PDF file. Here you can see the client registration form. So thank you for watching this video. Welcome to Alice Blue.